I'm Scott Isaksen. I am the National Sales Director for Essency Water Heaters. Well, it's a water heater, so you feed it cold water and it's going to give you hot water. But the key difference is the way it does that, right? So we've got heat pumps and regular storage water heaters and gas tankless, but this does it entirely differently. So we're storing energy in the water as heat inside the tank. So we do store water, but the water, the hot water that's in the tank is not what you get at your fixtures at the house. Instead, we're just transferring that water, and we opened up the bottom compartment there so you can see where we're transferring it to. The energy in the water we're sending to the heat exchanger down here. So we heat up that heat exchanger so that when your domestic supply, your domestic cold, comes through that heat exchanger, picks up the energy, and then comes out the other side hot. So that's the key difference. So capacity is an interesting question. So we store 55 gallons, but it's actually an 80-gallon water heater, upgradable to a 100-gallon water heater by changing the stored water temperature. So the outer shell is a polymer, the inner shell is also a polymer. So we're storing the water in a polymer tank. There's some insulation around that, and then a polymer shell around the whole thing. Big advantage is durability. So you've got a pressurized steel tank today, and that is gonna create corrosion issues. You've got pressure on the tank, so you're evaporating more water. But if you've got a polymer tank that, and the water is at atmospheric pressure, you've got a much more durable product. You don't have this expansion and contraction on a tank like you would with a standard tank. So that's another big difference between the standard residential water heater and this product. It's designed to be a 30-year product. So because it's not under pressure, because it's made of a polymer, we're able to confidently give a 20-year tank warranty. It's a professional product. So wholesale distribution, and we have an exclusive partnership with Ferguson. And what we're announcing today is the demand response product. So a smart grid water heater. The base product is gonna be the same product, but you're gonna have the ability to participate in demand response programs.